ever, Eve. It's Mel. I am back in the fitting room with you today. Happy June. I think it should be the first day of June. And I'm so excited to do my next fitting room try-on with you. And I am holding a Trendsend box. If you are not familiar with our services at EverEve, you can shop us online, right? You can shop us across the country in almost 100 stores, or you can have a Trendsend delivered to your door. You choose. You can be on subscription and get it monthly. You can get it on demand. It's up to you. But one of our new theme boxes for the month of June is game day. So I am here to show you some looks for game day. So whether your game day is like me, starting this weekend, actually, I have baseball tournaments for both boys, and almost every weekend this summer will be spent at a baseball tournament. So if you have kiddos with sports, if you are in Illinois like me and you want to hit a Cubbies game, now it's starting summer activities. And so we want to show you some different looks that'll take you to all of your game days. Can I tell you about Trendsend for a quick sec before I tell you about this outfit? So again, if you're not familiar, Trendsend, you sign up on our website, okay, or go to trendsendbyevereve.com, and you can fill out a profile. You can tell us about your style. If you're a little like, I don't know, you can pick a theme box like game day and have that delivered to you. And why is this service different? One big important difference from other subscription services, it is styled by stylists. Handpick items based on your profile. There is no algorithm involved. These are people who are trained in picking outfits based on your lifestyle, your body type, your sense of style. Number two, why do Trendsend? If you keep four or more items, you get 10% off your purchase. It's a great deal. If you are a first-time customer, the styling fee is waived. You only pay a dollar for the styling fee. Go forward, there is a $20 styling fee, but it is applied to your purchase. It is a wonderful service, and I want you to take advantage of it. Okay, let's talk about clothes. Okay, first up, I'm really excited, especially to talk to Curvy Gals about this short, because in sheer transparency, I knew I wanted to show it today, and I was talking to a girlfriend I was working out with this morning and saying, I'm not really looking forward to this one because I thought I was really gonna have to like find the love for you. And so authentically surprised and delighted by this short. This is a little paper bag style, which admittedly I was a little nervous about, but I really wanna tell you, Curvy Gals, this is a look for you. This is by Blank Noir. It's their mastermind short. It's like in a fatigue green. And online, if you're buying online, the color is named Mermaid, okay? So again, paper bag style all the way around. So you can't get away with a little half tuck or a little front tuck. Like, you need to do a full tuck with this short all the way around. Nice little belt. I just left mine, you could kind of pull it all the way through. I just left mine a little loose and a little messy. But for me, I carry my curves kind of down in my hips through my thighs. There's plenty of room in this short. If anything, if you're not curvy, if you're on the like lower end of the size spectrum, I'm in a large, and I actually think you might want to consider sizing down. But if you're like me and you carry your weight in your rear and in your thighs, just wear your normal size, and I think you're gonna love this. It's a tech, I didn't have an extra one to hold up for you, but it's a tech fabric. So if you've tried any of Blank Noir's jackets, I know I'm a sucker for anything that comes in their tech fabric because it's just such great quality. So you get kind of that athletic material. So if you're outside at a game and you know how it gets kind of sweaty and like all the right? But this tech fabric is so breathable, but yet you don't look like you have your athletic clothes on. You definitely look a little elevated in this nice little paper bag short. Body type. Having this little ruching, I was pleasantly surprised. I'm very straight through here. And so it's definitely higher waisted. You gotta have a comfort level with that. But it really kind of creates a waistline. And I was, again, I was just so pleasantly surprised at the fit. So Blank Noir, Mastermind Short. This is a little tank by Chaser. It comes in multiple colors. So I have on tie-dye. It's just a really muted, these are really light pink and corals. Would be easy with denim, would be easy with khaki, and I think it's a beautiful little complement to this fatigue green. Chaser raw hem tank. And then you can also get it in kind of a traditional camo with the green and the grays in there, or you can do it in a stripe. And it is kind of, it's just a little, like, not totally distressed, but just a little bit see-through raw hem. But really what I love about it, and especially for us curvy gals, is the shape. So you see how it just really kind of cuts in at your arms? I tell you, I feel like my arms look better in this tank than any others I've tried on. Super bra friendly, easy to wear, great little chaser tank. So finish it off. You could easily do tennis shoes. Again, I'm thinking super hot weather. Throw on your Freedom Moses. For me in particular, wearing these to the ballpark is like perfect, because if they get dusty and gross, I'm just gonna throw them in the wash. Again, faux strap over the top, super easy to wear, $50, 100% sustainable. Great little shoe to pick up if you haven't already. This is a little gold fleck, if you can see that in there. So it's sporty, but it's got a little bit of an elevated look to it. All right, that was look number one. Let me get on game day number two. Game day outfit number two, put me in, coach. I am ready to play. This outfit makes me feel so cool. I just have to be honest. And I already sold it once today, which is so cool. Sunglasses first, real quick, so I can put those away. Le Specs. I think I've shown these before, and I think I call them Le Peeps for like my reader cheater peepers, but they are Le Specs, and they are $89 and a phenomenal quality. This is a little aviator style in black, and they are fantastic. If you haven't checked these out yet and you need a go-to in a sunglass, and you're like me and you shouldn't spend a fortune because you'd lose them on the regular, this would be a good pair for you. I love this outfit. I'm not gonna lie, this is my favorite. Let me start with kind of all the accessories and then I'll get down to the weekender dress, which is really the hero of this outfit. But accessories first, talk to you about the sunglasses. This would be the perfect out for sporting events. I mean, honestly, if my hubby would just kind of take me to a Cubbies game this month, this would be the look I would want to wear. And this is so easy because you can put your sunglasses right in there, your cell phone. I have it, you know, kind of traditional bum bag right on the hip, but it comes with two different straps. This one's really cool. This is black. And then this is actually kind of like a tan neutral color and a blue. So great little coordination with this outfit, but just great neutrals. And this is a natural color and it's a nylon. So it's real easy. You can be out in the rain, really, really durable. Think Roiland bum bag. If you haven't picked one of these up, it's on my hip every weekend or up here on my chest, wearing it as high shoulder. Love this guy. Shoes. Popped on tennis shoes. I love a little dress like this with tennies. I think it's really like kind of sporty chic. This again is our P448s. If you're looking for a new spring edition in like a super clean white, but just a little pop. So you got just a little pop of a cow print on the back. These are really, really fun and comfortable. Definitely a great running around fashion sneaker. Then this little jacket, this is a must have. So this is by Marrakesh, and this is just a super lightweight bomber. I think Ash showed this to us earlier in the week, and I was curious to get in store and try this on. It's the Ellie Utility Bomber, again by Marrakesh. I'm in a medium. This is, I could go both ways. I don't have the large on and I couldn't try it. We don't have it in store. I don't see myself closing this, so I probably would buy the medium, but if you really like your jackets generous or you really want to make sure you can zip up the front, then go true to size, I think. Super lightweight. The color is natural. It's like super, super light khaki slash cream. I mean, it is truly, truly an easy wear with anything color. Ruched all the way around. Definitely track inspired. With a little lightweight hoodie. I guess if you're out on game day and you got stuck, this would be a good one. You could kind of pop up the hood. But this is super, super fun. So let me kind of take this down so you can see the dress. So this is the weekender dress. It is our most popular, our go-to, must-have item for the summer months. And it's by Sundry. Put my accessories down here. And it's just got a great fit to it. So little scoop neck. Again, I really like how it kind of angles in here. That does gorgeous things for your shoulders and for your arms. And then I'll hold a dress up so you can see it better, but it's got a little gather here. So you can kind of control based on where your waist is, where you want to pull that. Pockets, which make me very happy. And then it should hit you about an inch above the knee. This comes in that standard like 1, 2, 3 sizing. I'm in a 3. And it comes in some other colors. So if you don't need the standard black, think about, you could do this gray, which is another great neutral and basic. This one's super fun in kind of this fuchsia gray tie-dye. And then if you really want a fun pop of like summer color, this beautiful coral would be fantastic. Weekender dress, you cannot go wrong. Fantastic option. Okay, let me get on outfit number three. Game day look number three. You just cannot go wrong with some cutoffs and a short sleeve sweatshirt. Easy peasy, two pieces, and you're done. This is another piece by Chasers. So this is their French Terry short sleeve sweatshirt. Super, super easy. I'm in a size large. I really loved this coral color. If you wanna go more neutral, they've got this great gray. You can do the black and the, yeah, I was gonna say, is it black and white? It's not, it's black and like a heather gray. Two great little options, but I will say I love this pop of color and I love a little bit of coral. So styling this, I took it back to A Goldie cutoffs. This is the Riley, fantastic fit for us curvy gals. It is a little higher waisted, snap front, deconstruction, raw hem on the bottom. Just an easy, easy go-to. I'm in a 31, and this color code is Groove. Usually I've been wearing the longer shorts. This is kind of the traditional. It's not super short though. You can see it hits me right at mid thigh. And I think what you do if you're gonna go super casual with like the sweatshirt and the cutoffs on a game day kind of fun is just to pop it up with your accessories. So again, this is another bum bag. I just wanted to show you a different color. So this is the silver metallic, which is super fun. And then the metallic white and the black goes on the strap. So I was kind of showing you traditional bum, kind of a fanny pack style. This is if you want to wear it kind of higher up on your chest, I think is really nice. Let's talk shoes. So again, to kind of punch this up a little bit, we got in a new Vince Camuto. This is the Pilon slide, Pilon studded slide. And so you can see it's got this super comfortable base to it. Okay, so it's got a lot of fashion to it, but incredibly comfortable. Double strap over the top, silver studded. And then it kind of comes up around your ankle. So super, super, super easy to wear, but you really kind of look like you took it up a notch. So again, if you just want to kind of jazz up the cutoffs a little bit, I think this is a great way to go. Okay, three game day looks for you. Order a Trendsend. We would love to style you. We would love to send this box to you and have go-to items so you know exactly what you're wearing for all the events out the door. I hope you're spending some time outside. It was a long winter and it was a rainy, kind of chilly spring. So I know I'm incredibly ready. So I hope this helps you too. Have a fantastic week. I'll see you soon.